Oh, hi there everyone, welcome to a new series on the channel. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And this one we're looking at Train World. Now this is only going to be a short series, probably two or three episodes, just kind of try this out. Everyone that knows me knows I love a game that's got a kind of building side of it. But we're going to try this. What we got? Overrun. Just want to go for one of the smaller maps. I'll just go for the first one. Now, I've played around this for a couple of hours, done the tutorial and things like that, made one attempt at a map just to see how it goes. Got a couple of trains working fine and then went haywire. But yeah, let's have a look. So we've got this, we're in this area here, which is Jacksonville. One freight route, which is Fort Worth to Jacksonville. Austin's only got two routes. Dallas has got six. Jacksonville, four. San Jose, three. Okay. There's the Jacksonville Fort Worth run. Jacksonville's in the center of the map. I think what we'll do is we're going to go down here. We've got Austin, Dallas, I think, to start with. Actually, we might do both. We might do the Fort Worth Jackson. Yeah. That's a bump. That's. Got to take into account the terrain as well. Yeah, let's go there. We're going to go. Try that again. Got one. That's the route we want for there. Oh. Do this right. That one. That one. That one. And that one. Austin's only got two routes. Right. Dallas is a few. You here. Why won't you let me connect? I like the fact you can choose double tracking straight away. The reason that I'm quite chuffed with this is going to be pretty much a straight line, because it means that when we get faster trains, hopefully, it'll be a quicker route. There we go. Right, okay. We'll bring you to there. Station. Passenger. That one is there. I want to. I've got to change the way these signals work. Right, you. We need a depot. Let's get rid of this marker. That. Train passenger. We want locomotive 18. It's his first train coming out. Why is our reputation low? Research points go up over time. Light unlock. Bigger trains. Great. Etc. So we've got Dallas, Austin hooked up. I wonder if we could go Jacksonville. Dallas. Yeah, so it's heading off that way. So that's the Dallas train station. Kilometers, the other one's only 2.3. I don't think we can yet. One's there. I'm gonna need to split this line a little bit. There. it tells you how many the gap between signals. I'm trying to put them about every kilometer at the moment. But yeah. Oh, look, just give me any more information on. Out of curiosity. That's 5.3 kilometers as well. There we go, there's our first train. I'm trying to get a screenshot. It goes down to the single track line. These are all the achievements you can do. Passengers now. It might not have had a chance to pick up passengers on the first run because it was a short run to the station. Right. It's making its return trip. Do I put another? I'm going to put another train on that route. Our train has no engine. Train 2 should be coming out of the yard. The track seems to have vanished. I'm taking that's just a glitch because it's obviously still working. Do a reload in a second anyways, but that's the second. We've got two trains now onto that route. It picks up any passengers. But we've got some more money. Yeah, it picked up some passengers. That's good. So yeah, we got our first passenger line done. We're going to try and play it forward a bit. I think what we'll do is we'll come back, we're going to work up, we'll try and do that cargo line in the next one. We'll let it play forward a little bit and see what happens. I just don't understand why this. Given us minus reputation, minus points for not connecting more cities. Our trains are just passing each other. Let's see how much money we get for train arriving, that's what I want to see. But yeah, we're going to be back with some more, expanding out this network, seeing how we get on. Bus trains arriving at, back in Dallas. Oh, we got we got a positive reputation. That's quite good. Must be because do with a bit more information being available to us, like how many people are waiting at the stations and things like that, or some sort of visible way of doing it. It's kind of like Transport Fever without all the rest of it, but do with a bit more detail, as I said. Come back and join us for another one very soon. Like, comment, subscribe. See you next time.